much a person can do. Today is Memorial Day, May 28th, 2018. It's 52 years ago tomorrow that I was shot in the head in combat in Vietnam. This is a bad time of month, it's a bad time of year for me, obviously. The thing about combat trauma is it doesn't go away. It's something that's indelible. I can see it, hear it, taste it, smell it right now, as if I were there, just about. It's an awful feeling. Maybe I should say that again. It's an awful feeling to know that you've killed people. You live with that forever. No matter what I've done through my life to assist others, I still feel guilty. Possibly even ashamed. Because on that night I killed one of my own. It is a hard time. Night is a hard time to be. Looking at the sky, looking at the sky, I see no stars. Looking at the sky, I see no stars. Somebody somewhere is suffering just now. And I can't help them.